What's up, homies and all mates? It's Ultimate Clayton in the house. Welcome back to more Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess the Chest Play. In the last episode, we finally get started on that nice and powerful Forest Temple, aka our first temple of thy game of Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Holy shit. And your boy already found that nice blue ruby. Alright, but in this one, we're actually going to be continuing, probably finishing the Forest Temple if I can. Which I think, for it being like the first temple of Legend of the Twilight Princess, probably freaking well made out by the great lords of graphic design themselves. Freaking Ijima and freaking Miyamoto, then yeah, I'm gonna be here for a while, but let's see what we got here. We have a Deku Net, that's cool. We can blow stuff up.
We can blow shit up.
No, I meant blow. Oh, that scream. Oh god. I just like to point out it's been a kind of a while since I played Legend of Zelda. Get used to the controls again. Yeah, bro. Yeah, there you go. And I also need to check thy map. Now, how to check thy map? How to be Dora the Explorer. Oh. Oh, the Emblem Blower. I thought that was a map for a sec. Wait. No map. Nope. Map is over there. You don't want to look at the map right there. Dude! Alright, let's go up. Wait. We collect these rupees. Alright, so yeah, this is like being recorded like early as hell, 12:45. I need to get this out today since it's a Wednesday and yesterday was after the end of the soccer season. We actually lost the final game and yeah, we all, I don't know, it was just a most emotional and momentous like thing that just happened like yesterday. And we kinda learned a lot about it. We probably don't want to talk about it again. Well, not that much really. I just like to point out we just ended a season right there and now I can move to all them clubs, yo! The freaking magic and math and anime and all that good jazz, and also more time on my freaking channel and all that jazz. So just, I'm ashamed that we didn't like win the championships, whatever. But whatever. I had fun. I can learn a lot. Even though it's just, you know, ace or not, like any something. Or but it was good. It was good. Just like to point that out real quick, just to throw out the big news right now, so I don't have to deal with it ever again, whatever. And I just like to just talk it out just right now while I'm lost in this damn forest, this damn jungle. I got them old sick rock music. Dude! Yo! You're too large for this! I can't destroy you! Alright, gotta show you. Let me snipe at your soul, friend! No, I need to snipe at your soul! Wait, can I finish you? No!
I gotta pierce
your heart. Didn't even pierce your dude on point. I thought I wasn't doing any damage to this guy, and I was just like, his defense, yo. Alright, first symbol of the game, what to do? Oh, the monkey needs to be here, I gotcha, game. And the monkey can lift us up. How to actually focus on the monkey. Oh, it's automatic. Two Link, okay, I gotcha, game, alright. So we actually do need a monkey to actually get through these ropes so we can get to the other rooms of thy temple. Gotcha, game. Alright, this time right, and there you go. There you go. And then there's more stuff up here. Very interesting to see. Yeah. I'm out here getting professional on this game now. It's time. It's actually time to step it up. Wait, what's the point of even being up in this rope, whatever? I feel like there's something here. Or else they didn't put like a useless like thing for Link to like climb up. Whatever. about that later. Hey, thank you, weird monkey! Actually, helping me out. Let's see him again. Woo! Ooh, too close, too close. Ugh. I got my bubble.
Woo, thank you, monkey.
Alright. Oh! I thought that was another monkey for a second. I was like, what? Oh, bombs! Dude! Jeez. Man, this spider is like the freaking Legend of Zelda equivalent of a bomb, you know? It's Super Mario. That's cool. Whoa! What the hell is this? Phew! At last. Gorgeous! Once I got in there, I couldn't squeeze back out. You're a big help. Thanks. I've been looking for something in here, you see? Gracious, yes. You must need something here, too. Should we try working together for a while, fellow adventurer? You may not think I look like much, but I can be quite helpful. I can even warp you out of here if you want to leave. So don't think of me as a burden. Now let's get started. You got Oko! It's literally a human face on a bird with these weird— Oh my god! If you call her a dungeon, she'll let you out. The light, turn whatever you want. The minus screen started to be in color with B. If you set her to blah blah blah, you can use her without having to swap to B. And that random bomb explode. That's cool. Even though I really do not want to get out of this dungeon. Except when I actually do need to get out after I'm done with whatever. So we're just gonna adventure on, but at least they have that on. At least I have like some way to escape easily now. Because of Ioko! It's gonna get us out of here easily. So I'm done with this dungeon. That's cool. She's actually wait. What is this death in that? That I can blow up the monkey! No, I blow up the monkey. I didn't blow him up. Alright, he's guiding me. But as much as he's guiding me over here to the up there, I'm gonna go back here. Cause there's vines to climb! And I need to drop down and kill that guy. Woo! Bad aim, like bad aim. Okay, nice. Are you gonna drop anything? Nothing.
I was aiming for a ruby or two, whatever. Okay.
Alright, let me go up here, then hit that right a bit, and go down. And I can drop down, whatever. I can do that. I'm bad-y like that. Alright, go. Wait! No! Link! At least it wasn't like the Great Abyss, or else that would've been stupider. Alright, where am I? I need to get back up in life. Nice. I gotta do it all over again. God dang it, Link. Dude, Link! Jeez, get up better. Jeez, speaking of more stupid stuff of Link and Legend of Zelda, I can't believe, like, Legend of Zelda Triforce Heroes is actually a thing, and it doesn't even feature Zelda. Like, Zelda's like, let me just take the credit for the game anyway, since, you know, Legend of Zelda, and not be in the game. Shut up, Zelda! Freaking Princess of Time. Trying to take credit of a game you're not even in. Dude, that's stupid. That's absolute copyright, I know. Wait. Gotta get that. There's gotta be a switch to get that, though. Since that's a thing. Yeah! I can see what's going on here. Interesting. This is a whole different path line here. That's weird. Wait. Yeah! Bring it on, dude. Eee! The monkey! And he's going over here! Okay, there's a key. I need to see this dungeon now. Let me survey this. Alright, so we're on a nice dead end right here. Let me check the bottom here. I feel like there's something hidden. No, there's not. Okay. How to do this? Can I shoot the lock? Shoot that lock. No, I can't. So there's gotta be a key here, because I can't eat, can't go through. Alright, where to go, monkey? I mean, that's locked, this is locked. Wait. I thought I saw something interesting. Alright, let's just go back. Swim like it's hot. Jesus Christ, like, you jump like a freaking actual person that, an actual, like, athletic. Or an actual athlete trying to swim. Where is Isaac? Because even though those two spots are locked, I did see another door. Yeah, that doorway over there. And I just fall down again. So that's alright, my boy! My boy, Link. Dude, don't drop down! No, Link! My boy! I need you! Jump there! Jump! Jesus Christ. If Link was in Super Mario Galaxy, this would probably be a little more easier for platforming references. But yeah, there's a door right here. That's where I need to be at. Whoa! Whoa! She opened up directions. Alright. So across here. Let me survey this again. So this is the only way we can go. Gotcha. Yeah, because I was like, yeah, this is gonna keep on turning like this. Yeah, I getcha, game, I getcha. So I think that bridge over there is like, yeah, there's multiple bridges and they're gonna change up the winds and it'll lead you to different passageways in the later parts of the bridge. Gotcha, gotcha. That guy real quick. Z target him. And Z target soul. There he is. Alright. Now we got three pathways and a treasure box! Let's open it! A key! Oh shizzle! I'm gonna actually use that now in order to get to the other door. You know, let me actually just take care of that real quick. Let me just go back to the other door. Never playing a Legend of Zelda game, especially Legend of Twilight Princess, even though I saw like a couple of LPs of like Legend of Zelda games. I don't know. My style of dealing with a dungeon is kind of debatable. Like, I either want to take down, like, as soon as I get a key, I either want to take down, like, locked doors as soon as I get a key like this one right now, or I just want to explore the entire dungeon first and then go for, like, everything else. But I'm thinking about just, you know, just doing it both ways sometimes. Or probably just for this once, just use the key just to open that door and then, like, just check the rest of the dungeons just to see what I'm dealing with right here. I mean, we're playing this game blind. I just need that speculation, dude. To check this world. Alright. Now, where is thy monkey? No, the monkey's being trapped in there! No! Wait. Come on. Oh, way to make it tangible, dude. Just way to make it tangible. That's cool. That's cute, Nintendo. Very cute. Piece of junk. Okay, no. I should stop. Ah! He just got a bump on his head. Why not? Wait, I need a roll. Gotcha game! Boom! 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 Shabalaka, you are free! Whoa! No! It's time! Let's go, enemies! We got some bad guys. Let's go! That was the wrong way to literally take down these bad guys. Wait! I didn't do my finish, dude! Yee! They're out together! Wait, where are they going? Alright. I go up there. Gotta go up here. Alright, follow you two. And... Whoa! Oh, I gotcha. Getting back there.
But with two monkeys now.
Oh, God. We actually do gotta play that one minigame in Mario Party 3 with the whole cherry picking thing. This is that minigame right there, and it's a lot worse for hitboxes. Oh, God. Or time boxes, whatever. Wait, there's a vine over here. Let me just check. Or it might lead to nothing. It leads to nothing. That's cute. Just put it there for decoration game. Just put it there.
Hey, now we got two monkeys.
Alright, now let's check the rest of the stage now since we got, like, two monkeys, whatever. I guess that's what the key is for. Alright. Do here. I'm gonna go back to that opening spot. There it is. Alright, now it's time for that show off, yeah? That automatic hit, dude! Alright. Alright, will this change now? No. It won't change, oh god. So we're stuck here. Oh god. God dang it. So it's just actually stuck there. It's not, the wind's not like, there's no wind out inside, so it won't change, no. So I think the only, like, way we can actually go is just, it's just back to the left side of, like, the main room before the first one. So let's go back there. Hey, my couple monkeys. Couple monkeys? My salsa and my whatever. That Mother 3 reference, dude? Okay, whatever. Ah, there it is. Alright, I need your help. Nice. Let's go. My boy. No, Link! You ruined the hype. That's cute. That is real cute. Nice. Alright, and then we lit the shit up! Sorry for saying the S-bomb, but I just gotta hype it up. It's too bad. Too quick. Alright, what do we gotta deal with here? Yo! What the hell? Whoa. Dude is really wanting to... Whoa! Wait! Dude! You look like the roots, you can come alive? Well, what's this now? Wait! Huh. Is there another one? Where is it? There it is! I got this. There it is. Alright, let's just go up. But what to do about these things? These are... Wait, I have an idea. Do. I got this. I'm off the Clayton, dang it! That's not the way to do it. Burn you alive! Okay, no. Not that. Whatever, man. Does Minna have anything to say? I didn't add my girl Minna here. I was wondering why she was being so nice. I know she just wanted you to help her friends. I don't like it, but we need her help too, so I guess we have to. God dang it, Minna! Of course, so freaking douchebaggish. I'm sorry. Just gotta point that out. Can I turn this off? Oh yeah, put it away. I was wasting light on this hardcore for no reason. Yo, my mom! We gotta need to pick this up, dude! And waste it. No, I had all the time there.
Wait! It actually ate Link and did half a heart on him. So that's what those things are for. If you actually jump there, they'll kill you. That stinks. You can go up here. If Link can stop moving to the left and the right, to the left, to the right, being on a Beyonce life. God dang, dude. Let me replenish my health again. There's a whole lot of hearts in this game. Jesus Christ. Dude! Wait. Push me to the right. Push me up. No! You're blocking the way! I hate this flower! I'm gonna kill it! Okay, whatever. That's cool, by the way. My Link don't have that awesome of a jump to learn. No, he got it. He got him to have awesome of a jump. Let me try that again. No, I can't grab on that. They want to freaking do. I mean, I can't kill these guys, and I can't freaking, like, can I hook them? Nah.
There's gotta be a way.
I'm recording this dumb, like, tired, so I'm a little. Ooh, put that away, Link. You're in the forest. You can't fish here. I think the only way is the other side. Climbing spot. So what does this room for Toad? Oh, it's the other side of the big room with the wind. Gotcha game. Alright, so we move over. Oh, gotcha game! I can actually move across my bridge. Because, again, the wind! We'll move it! Hey! Just gotta wait for a bit. Nice. Nice! Oh. Ah! Wait. Will that actually move a bit after? No, you can't be game. You can't do this to me, game. I need to actually. No. Oh, it's gonna keep on doing that, really. So I can't actually just cross the bridge because it's like so uneven now. What the hell to do then? Can I do something about it? Dude! Aww! Just look how my freaking Alyssa throw is just easily get, like, carried by the wind. Dude, how to... What, jump in there? I'm gonna do it. No, I drop! I freaking drop, okay. Dang it! Okay, how to do this? Wow. I think I might actually die off this puzzle. Wait. I gotta be here. There's gotta be a way to get through this. Can't jump there. Wait! I still don't know what to do. Minna, help me. She just did the same thing. Wait. Taking a risk here and say that's platforming. No, it's tangible shit! There it is. Oh, man. Like, I just saw, like, a dark, like, platform, and I was, like, thinking, oh, can I actually jump on that? Okay. But no! Alright. Laser's own punishment getting a game over besides humility. Wait. No?
what to do here. Literally stuck. Yeah, this is it, dude. Jeez, the first freaking puzzle of the game, and I'm already done. I'm actually gone. I'm gone. Because I don't... Oh, wait, never mind. I was like, literally gone. Don't know what to do with this. Actually, I don't know what to do. I thought for a second that was a door I didn't went to, but no. What to do about this thing? Link, get out, please. This thing is... Wait! Dude! I can't be stuck! Oh. I thought I was glitched out stuck like that. Oh my god, that'll be stupid. Wait! I have an idea how to take these guys. I actually know how to do this. I was blah, 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 blah. Explode their souls! That wasn't a good idea. I don't know how to deal with these guys. Or maybe explode their souls by making them eat this bomb. No, that's not a good idea. Okay. I was about to say, will Link actually get freaking exploded in mid-air on that? That'll be both hype and bad at the same time. Oh! Yeah, I actually got it now! In order to destroy these enemies, we need to blow them out with those bomb-omb spiders! Hey! Gotcha game! Nice! Oh my god! I thought I was legitly gonna be stuck here. I gotta do the same thing with that other one. But I have... No, I can't. Because they do so much damage and I don't want to die. But I actually get the puzzle now. Alright, Link. Go. Your god status. Ah! Ow! Jesus Christ. I felt mega painful on Link. I gotta drink this, yo. I gotta refill, yo. My boy. How to do this now? Is there one up close? Nah. There's gotta be a way. Can I lure him in here? I gotta lure him in here. No, that's stupid. He just attacks like that, and then I can't lure him here. Nah, dude. I have a feeling I can do this. Go. Dang it! Come on! God dang it, game! Oh. Yo, 3 points! No, I can't, because I can't get through the walls. Thanks, game! Thanks, Miyamoto! Thanks, Sakurai! Do this. Dude! Put the bomb and throw it. It's gonna explode on me anyway. I was already done for this side. Let me just check this side first. Because I don't know what to do here. Wait. I mean, can he a deco nut? Yeah! Question mark. Can that freaking insect eat a deco nut and have the same pain? No, he can't. There's gotta be bombs in this game. There's gotta be bombs that Link can. Alright, I'm gonna see. Where to go here? Wait, do I need a torch? Ah, dude. Get that away. Alright. Wait! Oh god, I didn't even see the freaking bugs until I got there. Okay, that's cool. That is cool rendering. That is cool freaking rendering, dude. It's freaking... bust him out, like, late second. Alright, I know what to do. Die! And die. Not climb. Alright. Let's get up here. I saw an enemy for a second. Oh. Wee! Oh! This is all the way up here. Gotcha game. Oh, so I can actually use these bomb spiders from over here to actually get rid of that guy. If I can aim. And I actually did, so whatever. Aw, snap. Aw, sneezy snap. I actually killed that thing. I wonder if I can torch these two. Wait! Dude! Don't! Dude! Oh, these are already torched. Here we're just inside. Put that away. And let's jump here. And open this bad boy up. And there's a freaking guy surprisingly there. Hey, a piece of heart! Nice, and it also replenished my health. That these freaking weirdo plants just done to me. I guess up to that door. Alright. Yeah. Now what to do? Whoa!
Another monkey is locked in!
Oh no! We'll save you, monkey! Wait. Wait! What the hell? Mid-boss dungeon? A dungeon mid-boss? A dungeon mid-boss. A dungeon mid-boss. Mid-boss. I don't know how to say mid-boss. Alright. I also love the music that... I truly love the music this freaking mid-boss is getting right now. Just the battle music, just like that. Jesus Christ, that's lazy. I'm doing something not right here. Bomb spiders. I know what to do. I don't know what to do. I'm about to die. Dude! Oh. I think my shield's a thing.
Wait, Link, 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 Link.
I am doing this, because it's doing different attacks. And I'm getting hurt purposely. I need to drink this. Pull up. Alright, let's go. Oh boy. Wait, I was doing damage to it? Okay, I was doing damage to it. Oh, and then I can use the bomb arms. Cute. Up and throw at this guy. That was a bad throw. Let's do it again. Where is another one? There it is. Get boomed. Oh, me? Oh, the death animation of that, yo. The death animation in that. That was just... It took a second for it to freaking... Couldn't sustain the power of the bomb.
Yes, monkey!
Now let's unlock that baby up. Thanks, bomb spiders. You do make a reference of Super Mario. That shouldn't even happen. Copywriting wasn't a thing, we would have been stuck in this dungeon forever. If copyright was a thing, we would have been stuck in this dungeon forever. Because of the bomb mom spiders. That's cool. Baby, save my monkey! And I think I should actually end the video right there. I'm gonna actually enter to the pretty much out of this room while busting out my outro, because it's 36 some minutes on the clock. And yeah. So in this one, we really didn't finish the forest temple, but we did venture through it a bit. We did venture a lot of it for a bit, and pretty much, you know, learned some stuff about the temple, about how it rocks and rolls and such. I should have actually went through more rooms, but what I went through is a good amount. What I went through is a nice and good amount of exploring all these painful things. So in the next one, we probably might finish the forest temple, or probably still continue it but not finish it. But at least we're making that progress, son. That progress. And we have all these monkeys around Link. This might look very disgusting next episode. I'm not really feeling it. I'm not. Just no, dude. But yeah, if you like this episode, subscribe to my channel. Big button, like this video, watch my other videos if you can. If you like them too, then like them, let me. Sure to check them out. The parts. This has been Ultimate Clayton. This has been Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. God dang, Minna wasn't a dick for the entire time edition. And Link is looking back at the monkey being like, is he gonna do something? Is he really gonna kill me? No, I need my space, dude. I need my space, dog. Get away. Please. No! I got a whole lobby! Also, I think because we got all three monkeys, I think we can't still do that. Okay, so I'm gonna end the episode with Link just dropping down and calling it a day. Yes! Crap Bombers, baby! Peace out, y'all. Woo! Yeah! Dude, I'm gonna freaking destroy you. Okay, that's better. That's a lot better. Alright, and then set up my mic because I'm lazy like that, because I didn't do it before. Have that monkey look at me being like, yo, when are you gonna start recording? And get the face up. No. Blink, look at the camera. Okay. No! Okay. Whatever.